ahí.
Sigurd Jarl, back where you belong. I missed you, my brother.
Yeah, you missed me?
Yeah.
Once or twice, I hear.
What?
You took your time to find me. Was it for this? To enjoy your time on my throne?
I did only what you asked of me.
And you slew all those who questioned you.
That is not what happened. Ranvi will tell you.
Oh yeah, we'll see. My dear wife, brought to me as a gift by her clan to pacify my ambition. Yes, I'm sure she will be the one to tell me the truth.
What did that witch Fulcate do to you?
You cannot even begin to imagine the things I've seen, what I've learned. Born of gods is who I am. A lord of war, a Roman Mars. I know who I am, I know my destiny, and you will not hinder me! Forgive me. I am faint. Tired of the day and all that has passed. I need air.
He's been this way since his return. Could you speak with him? Settle his mind?
I can try.
Stand with cheer, one and all. Today is a day of celebration.
Basim, will you not join us?
In time, I may celebrate. But tonight is a melancholy mood. I would rather sit here quietly, alone, with my thoughts.
I understand.
Do not let Sigurd's present mood upset. He spoke warmly of you as we sailed here. I believe he still trusts you more deeply than he can express.
We trust each other.
That is clear. Enjoy the feast, Eivor.
Where is Sigurd gone? Ranvi, Sigurd has been through so much. Be patient with him.
Of course. I cannot imagine. The savagery of that woman, Fulke.
For all her wretchedness, she seemed to... like him. I know that sounds strange.
How do you mean?
She claimed to know him, to admire him. Said he was a greater man than we could ever know. Yet for all her praise, she tortured him to the brink of madness and death. I do not understand why.
In time, Sigurd may come around. And if he does, he may be willing to speak.
Oh, look at you, Jui. My eyes soon. There you are, brother. What are you doing here? I was looking for you. Sigurd.
Dag died defending my honor?
So he claimed.
Then he was a fool. My honor needs no defense. It is stone solid, unblemished.
I offered him a way out, but...
Shh. Say nothing more of the past. It is gone. There is a rift as deep as death between then and now. I was tested, Eivor, in a crucible of blood and fire. And in my agony, I was reborn. You may think me less than I was, but this is not so. I am greater than before. My mind is a wellspring of prophecies, visions that tell me who I truly am. For all that, I am grateful for my suffering.
Sigurd, I want to understand, but all this, all you say makes little sense.
Basim saw these things in me. Fulke, too. Despite her cruelty, she spoke the truth. I am more than the man I was. More than this hobbling stick that stands before you. You must look harder, Eivor. Deeper. See for yourself what they found in me. Do you see it? My greater self.
I don't know what that means.
Look. This is the face of a god.
I see only my brother and my truest friend. Return to where he is loved and cherished. Where he's meant to be.
You're kind. But your eyes are clouded by the past. A place I can no longer see. I fear our paths diverged long ago. Go. I wish to be alone. Return to my feast and drink for me. Celebrate the days to come in my name.
The wind calls me back to Randi. Best tell her the good news.
Ravensthorpe. An island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me. It would be good to rest beneath my dear old tree. I've always found peace there in the past.
What happened yesterday? You and Sigurd disappeared during the feast. And when he returned, he went straight to our room without a word.
We talked for a time. I asked many questions, but got few answers. I wish I could say more. Sigurd wants to blame me for every mishap that has befallen him, but gives me no credit for his rescue. I don't understand.
Yet he does speak with you. With me, he has gone totally silent. So, what now?
This is for Sussex. We burned it to the ground to save one man. Yet he's barely the man we were searching for.
Quite so.
Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me.
Basim, have you spoken with Sigurd lately?
We talk from time to time. Why?
Have you noticed any change in him? Any loss of happiness or feeling?
He appears to me more thoughtful. Introspective.
Thoughtful? That seems an understatement. He speaks as if he hears the voices of the gods whispering in his ear.
We live in a strange time, Eivor. Among stranger people. Sigurd may be among the blessed. But who can say for certain?
Indeed.
Ravensthorpe. An island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of...
I want to see the Alliance map. What awaits in Jorvikshire?
Halfdan Ragnarsson, conqueror of the North, sends his greeting. He wishes to meet with Eivor Wolfkist personally.
Halfdan Jarl. I have heard that man's name so often. I feel as though I know him already.
He is currently entangled in a war with the Picts of the Northern Hills. I suspect he wants your counsel, or your axe. If you are keen to meet him, he asks that you join him at his war camp. I have the location here.
I'll go at once.
With caution, Eivor. Yervikshire is currently at war with the Picts, a proud clan that lives just beyond the Roman Wall.
Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. The fire still troubles me. It would be good to rest beneath my dear old tree. I've always found peace there in the past.
Petra.
Eivor, how are you?
I thought we might spend some time together.
That would be lovely. I was just about to get in some archery practice.
I could use a...
Remember, you can only shoot a target once. Ready? Go!
Right in the middle.
If this was a deer, we would be feasting well tonight.
Right in the middle. Right in the middle. And I believe the victory goes to me.
Good game. That was fun. Next time, could we light the arrows afire or shoot blindfolded?
I am satisfied with ordinary arrows. Less chance for disaster.
Fair enough. I look forward to it. Evil.
You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods high as wispy clouds, my God. I could barely breathe for laughing.
Impressive. Never seen anything like it. Got something new for you.
May I see your stores?
Done for now.
I brought something for you.
I could really use this. Good. This will help the settlement. I'm looking for this. I knew I could count on you. We always have need for this. Excellent. Bringing me this would be helpful. This will help us. I'd pay well for this. This will be a great help. I'm looking for this. Nothing else? Say hi to Petra if you see her.
Eivor.
Petra, you have a look that could quiet the thunder. Is something wrong?
No, everything's fine. Although I'm... Well, it's not easy.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Well, I really enjoyed the time we've spent together, Eivor. More than enjoyed. What I'm trying to say here is that I like you, Eivor. And I'd like to go further with you. I thought we might, be together.
I feel the same way, Petra.
Gods. I was worried you would never feel the same. I mean, you're always away living adventures and...
But I always return home.
What are you waiting for? Kiss me. Come over here.
Need something forged?
Good day. Is Gunnar about, or did he leave and not mention it?
My name is Rima, and Gunnar is a good friend of mine. Ask me to run his shop while he's away.
It is good to meet you, and strange to see Gunnar away from his forge.
Well, as far as I know, he's got a very compelling and beautiful reason for his absence. So here I am.
Well, if Gunnar has faith in you, I do too.
Then I say you have fine taste. Have a look at what I've got.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
that be all? Farewell, Eivor.
Hey, Eivor.
Need something?
I long to join this crew, one all Skalds will herald.
To me, warrior. Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
All right. Would like to reorganize.
Found to it.
Good day, Eivor.
Got some new things in.
What have you?
Nothing more.
Can we do?
Absolutely. Take care.
I want... Python received a message from Winchester, from someone calling himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
Your hidden ally. Very interesting. More targets, I assume.
Yes.
As a West Saxon stronghold, Winchester will be a rather unwelcome place for you. But that is nothing you cannot handle. If you go, do...
I should...
you done?
I'll see you.
So long.
Salutations!
What do you have?
Have you got another day? Another. The target counting on you.
What do you have?
Healthy, swift, and smart. You won't have a. You go on and.
show me what lies ahead. The battle climbed into the hills.
Hey! Who's that?
Everyone all right?
Help the wounded. And get every man's name. We leave none behind.
Well met, Eivor Ravenren. Now there's a face I've seen before.
Faravit. We met in Jorvik, the Yuletide feast.
The Yuletide massacre. I remember. What brings you here?
Halfdan Jarl. He summoned me. Is he near?
He was, but the Picts hit us hard. We were separated.
Fresh attack from the hills.
Circle round! Watch your back!
Picts. They won't be happy to see the likes of me.
Lead the way, and we'll watch your back.
Are you wounded?
If we die today, tonight we drink with Odin. Either way, we claim victory!
Life, old friend. Once again.
Halfdan Regnason, we meet in the Forge of Battle. Surely a good sign.
I don't know you. One of Faroid's new dogs?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor, yes. Down in Mercia. Kingmaker with my brothers Ivar and Ubba and Finir in East Anglia. From the tales I hear, I feared you might be taller.
That's not a fear you feel often, I imagine.
So you answered my summons. But the timing is poor, as you can see. Too many here are spent, battle-sore. Thirsty. Faravik, have your men build field pyres for the dead.
At once, my jarl.
Not here, not now.
Then to Donnacaster for a victory feast!
The oldest son of Ragnar Lothbrok, so he says. What do you make of him?
A heroic display. He makes a powerful first impression.
Just the way he likes it. Welcome to Jorvikshire, friend.
Well met, Faravit. I was hoping your jarl would be as welcoming, but I suppose I must earn his trust.
Is that why you've come here? To earn Halfdan's trust? To find a seat at his table?
I have my own table. What I want is a bond of friendship between the new lords of England.
Among whom you count yourself, I suppose.
It is an ally I seek, not a master.
Well, there is but one lord of Northumbria.
And start digging.
Look at all those delicious fish. The Roman giants outdid themselves with this fortress. Where would Halfdan Jarl hold court?
A good traveler. What seek you? Perhaps I can help. Well worth a little.
Yes.
I will attend to her soon, I promise. But Halfdan needs me now.
We crush them in spring. No sooner. That is the plan.
Yet my people suffer day by day.
Your people?
This war must end. That is my first concern. The time to strike
is... when I say we strike. Halfdan's hammer protects this land. Tell my people that, King Rhaetar.
As you wish, my lord.
Who is this? Come closer.
Halfdan Ragnarsson. My sword arm answers your call.
Thank you for your tribute, Eivor Wolfkist. Your battles and deeds are well known to me. And you are the hero of Jorvik. So sing my skalds.
Not just any hero. Eivor brought order to the city when King Rhaetar could not.
They say you rooted out a gang of thieves and traitors.
Not alone, but I led the charge.
The silver Eivor recovered there now pays for our war with the Picts.
It is wasted fighting Picts. Should be put to better use.
I try never to regret the decisions I make in a time of war.
Agreed. To second guess ourselves would only stall the victory. I don't regret sending Feravid to lead our strike against the Picts, in spite of Eivor winning the day.
Eivor and I held them, Halfdan Jarl, so you could sweep in, stab a few cold corpses, and claim a glorious victory.
Old friend, your jests hit like Odin's spear, always on the mark.
I would not be here without your hammer, Gretjarl. Please accept this, your share of the loot we won today.
A thing of beauty. Frankish, I believe. What do you think, Eivor?
Wine goblets are for Roman kneelers. Give me a horn of mead any day.
There's wisdom in this one, Feravid.
By your leave, Lord, I must return to my forward camp. It's a long, cold ride.
Two-faced, smirking glory hound.
My lord, in your summons you said...
Not here. Not now. Dance, sing, fill yourself with air, and lead me atop this tower of stone. There I will weave a tale of friendship and treachery. A tale as old as the world.
Father Filki missed either mere at their half to ask and how we did some new tea on at the Kala.
Megum, Lady Grova, Egum no elected neither, there are no fresh far out of Ferry Auric. Munu Hugger offered their vehicle. I should drink good, honest.
Kid.
Fair warning, Cheryl. My fists have hammered nails and strangled sharks. Still care to brawl?
Swift and strong you may be. It's the one most righteous who wins the fight.
Fought well, warrior. But here your legend ends, bound to no name. Are you a nun? I thought nuns dressed like geese.
Nothing of the sort. I am Moira of Weka, Halfdan's herbalist. He is an ill man. And I do what I can to give succor and hope.
I saw him fight. He was in fine health then.
Thanks in part to my soothing tonics. Would you pardon me?
King Rishir.
Ah, Eivor. We have missed your wit on the Jorvik Council.
I attend in spirit.
Would you lend us your wisdom now, if possible? We are at pains to determine how to deal with the northern Picts.
Meet iron with iron. That's the way.
And this feast is how the Danes prepare their blades.
We fought well and won. Tomorrow we will fight again. But we must always make time for celebration.
I defer to your expertise. Hacking, hewing, and the like. Enjoy the feast, Counselor.
As Thor swallowed the oceans, I can lift many horns and drain them, too.
A bold claim!
Was me?
My luck over spills like the ocean.
Thanks, dice hold for you.
put off Halfdan for too long. Atop the Tower of Stone, he said.
Dogs do not yearn to be Jarls, but I am a wolf. No, a wolf king. Ah, Eivor. Come, let me show you a wonder. All this. We conquered this, he and I. Together!
You've earned great fame, won many battles across England.
But not alone. No, no. Bjorn Ironside, Fearless Uber, Ivar the Boneless, Sacred Snake and I. Great warriors all. My brothers.
Gold is good, and battle better, but glory never dies. Forever it lives in the Hall of Heroes, high on Valor's steed.
Together we have conquered. Together with my friends, my clan. Faravid above all others. One sword is not an army, Eivor. Even a hero needs loyal friends. I have never lost sight of that. Never.
Have you room for one more among those you call friend?
What does friendship mean to you, Eivor?
Friendship goes beyond words. It is a solemn bond, a chain unbroken.
Spoken like the Fowler. It is indeed a kind of magic.
You wriggle like an eel in a basket, Halfdan. What has caught you?
Friendship can also spoil, like rotten meat. After all these years, he dares to bite my hand.
Faravid, he seems a good and loyal man.
Seems, yes. As a bright sky in winter seems warm. But rumors fly of little men plotting treason in the dark.
Have you proof of his treachery?
Not yet. That is where you enter my saga. Prove this for me. Discover if Faravid has been disloyal. Then we shall talk of oaths.
Start me somewhere. Give me something to go on.
You see this? From a sea unicorn. I filter my mead and wine with it.
I've heard of such beasts. They swim below the ice, beyond the world's edge.
And their horns protect against poison.
You believe Faravid wants to poison you?
I fear he has tried. Countless times. And failed them all. You don't believe me, but I know the man. His gifts of wine, his easy smile, his envy, his plots. Learn the truth. Dig up... Unearth his treason.
Why trust me with such a task?
Jorvik, you stopped the ill deeds of Audhun and his swarm of rats. You can do the same here.
Like a good sword, honor has two edges. I'll help you.
Faravid has left the feast already, heading for his camp upriver. Join his warband, and behind his back, dig.
And if I find nothing, if he's a good and loyal man.
Even better, even better.
Fair enough. I will find what I find, then return, my friend.
Don't let Faravid fool you. He is hiding something.
Lead me. Be my eyes. That must be Ferovitz camp ahead. Cold and dirty. Must be the place.
Throw yourself in Gnungagap, you bastard! I am not a dog!
Yet here you are, barking again.
Because we beg for scraps from Halfdan's table. Like dogs.
Faravid!
Ah, Eivor, my friend. Is Donnacaster hospitality to your liking?
I would be careful calling this one friend, Faravid. The crow who comes flapping when Halfdan gives a whistle.
Halfdan and I spoke, and what of it?
This is our fight, our chance for glory. Fly on home, crow!
Lend me a knife, Faravid. This whelp needs gilding.
Ofer, piss off. Small men always talk big. So, was Halfdan generous? Did you get what you came for?
If I help with your fight against the Picts, Halfdan will consider me a friend. So point the way, Faravid.
The Picts raided that monastery. Plundered its silver and gold.
The Saxons built more churches and barns and filled them with herds of monks.
Yes, monasteries make tempting targets. And not just for us. We tracked Pictish raiders heading north.
Gold is fine, but victories are treasure. What's your plan?
To open their bellies with my knife.
I'm ready to fight. Let's put them in the ground.
Halfdan didn't send you north to fight a skirmish we could win with half our numbers. Why are you here, Eivor?
To help you battle the Picts, nothing more. He knows my reputation, and he knows what advantage I bring. You question my word.
You never gave it.
Then I give you my word, Faravid. I'm here to fight Picts.
To arms, dogs! Let's roast some Picts! Watch for ambushes!
Should have stayed in Donnacastre. More mead, fewer Picts.
There's no glory in guard duty. Move out!
The Picts are just ahead. Lead the way, and we'll watch your back.
Rockbirds above!
Masters of guile and ambush. Have a care. Thank Thor, we made it. That was good work all.
This cave is a passage. The Picts are using it to cross the mountain.
A gift for us. You track them through the cave. We'll circle around back and snare any who try to slip away.
I should be home filling my belly. Not mucking about on the wrong side of the...
Bastard!
This winter, with help from an unknown quarter. The pigs spoke of Stenweyer, their camp.
That's to the north. Their chief may be there.
Danes, run!
Stop them, before they reach Stenweyer!
They spotted us! Run forward! Faster!
Faster!
Ulfr! Ulfr! Glory for Ulfr!
It. That's the last one. Let us regroup at Stenweyer. We need to plan our next move.
Show me. I need your eyes, my friend.
The Picts don't raid often during winter.
Their scouts are dead. The Picts won't know we're here.
The Hornets have led us to their nest. More than a chief up there.
Looks like the forward camp of an army. But would the Picts dare attack in winter?
Halfdan thinks not, and the Picts may use that to their advantage.
Let's find out. Why would the Picts make war in winter? They must have a reason, something to gain.
Now,
to hunt down. Chief.
Dynyd.
You're on the wrong side of the Giant's Wall, friend. Have you come to make war in Winter? Fool! He might have talked.
We got what we came for.
Is that more Frankish wine? I'll take a few casks. And that silver there.
Ofer, that's Halfdan's share.
Eivor, just in time to divide the spoils. Take some mead if you like.
The pigs are at Magnus. This map spells it out.
Ah, the Wolfkist is a reader. That's Dark Seder I'll never mess with.
Worry about the pigs later. Now's the time for treasure and spoils. You earned it.
It should be ours. We did the work. All of it.
And nothing for Halfdan. Warming his cock in a Saxon castle.
Open that cask and we'll have a taste. We'll celebrate together.
Sorry, friend, but that's Halfdan's take. You understand.
He won't notice one missing cask. So unless there's something wrong with it, let's have a taste.
There's nothing wrong with it, friend.
If you insist, we'll all drink some stinking wine.
A little sour, but not bad. I've always preferred ale myself, or spiced mead. What I won't drink is one of Moira's herbal brews. She claims they're a tonic, but there's no telling what she hides in those drinks.
Moira. I met her at the feast.
She's a herbalist from the north, always skulking in the shadows of Halfdan's throne.
It's a big throne. Don't you all skulk around it from time to time?
Why all these doubts, Eivor? You're a warrior, not a rumor-monger.
Doubt is too strong a word. But there is a feeling of mistrust among you. I want this alliance to be ironclad.
Then let me change your mind. I've got a plan to win this war for good before the winter sets in. Magnus is a strong fort, but we'd be attacking from the south. With speed, we'll catch them off guard.
With Halfdan's blessing, I'd fight beside you anywhere. Name the time and place.
No, Halfdan is done fighting for the winter. He thinks it too great a risk, but I say we can win this war before the next snow. If we tell him of this plan, he'll refuse, but if we succeed, you and I together, he'll sing our praises all the louder.
There are no secrets in this world or the next. The old father sees everything.
We need not fear Odin's eye, only Halfdan's wrath.
I must return to Donnacastre for a time, but I will...
Deliver this goblet to my Jarl. He has a fondness for them. And tell him his share of the spoils is coming. When you're ready, find me near your...
Shrinks after each victory, like his cock, eh?
Rest, my friend.
Thank you.
Rest your wings, Sunan. Been eating fish.